And I'm very, very excited for today. Again, I will not teach something that you will believe in, but I will let you remember who you are. And this training will really transform you. And our goal is 100%. And in this training, you will know things na hindi nyo paniniwalaan pa, pero you will remember yourself and know that it's already in you.
Nalaman ko sa training today, no? Grabe yung feeling na nag-uumapaw yung heart ko na gusto ko magpasalamat kay Empress because of this cognizance training. Talagang malaki yung na-unlock nito sa buhay ko.
Yung mga bagay na hindi natin makontrol, that is what life is giving you. But the only thing that you can control is how will you react.
Sobrang sarap na nabigyan ako ng pagkakataon.
Sa lahat na nandito, sa lahat ng pwedeng maka-attend at makarating, ikaw yung naupo dyan. You deserve this moment.
Grabe, no? We are full of love. At pag pinagsama-sama mo yung lahat, it's multiplied. And we are 500 here. So that one love will be multiplied by 500.
Isa po akong OFW at Alessio 22, right now, 23 na. Yung gusto ko nagpapasalamat sa community ito dahil nasaksiyan ko na ang daming natutulungan as a OFW at may purpose kung bakit ako naging OFW at may purpose kung bakit ako narito, because I am extraordinary.
Sobrang iba talaga yung feeling, na talagang pahiling ka talaga pag nakausap mo si Empress.
Sobrang worth it dahil dito ang dami kong na-breakthrough ngayong araw.
Yung iniiyakan mo noon, hindi mo naiiyakan sa susunod na mga panahon. Pag nag-grow ka. And I know you will. Lahat ng mga problema na nagkaroon ka, ngitian mo lang yan.
Hello everyone, my name is Demi. And today I am so grateful kasi naka-attend ako ng Cognizance 2023. And one of my biggest learning today is how to forgive yourself.
Lahat ng fireworks sa bawat lipad niyan, kasama ng wish mo, isesend natin with full of gratitude na kiniklaim mo na. Isesend natin every fireworks na lilipad.